An IRS scam has the St. Joseph Police Department issuing warnings to area residents.
Basically, they're telling these people that they owe back taxes.